We were watching UFC, right?
Yeah.
Big fight this weekend, Khabib Connor. Who do you think got it?
Fuck, man. I don't know. It's 50-50. I'm rooting for Connor. More leaning towards Connor, but still 50-50. I don't know, man.
I know Connor talked about he'd rather fight Mayweather back in the ring and then in the octagon with special rules. What do you think about him fighting Connor again?
Nah, they won't fight again. Yeah. Nah. He just signed his new deal with the UFC where I think he's gonna do like 8 fights. I don't think it's not like he's mandatory, he has to do all 8 fights, but I don't think we'll see him boxing again.
I know he also mentioned a fight with potentially Anderson Silva. Do you think that would be too big?
Nah, Silva's too big. Silva's too big. For Connor?
Yeah, for
Connor. Nah, he's too big. Nah. I think he fights Khabib, he wins. I think he fights the winner of either of the co-main event, which is Tony Ferguson and Showtime Pettis, or he fights the winner of Nate Diaz and Poirier.
That's why I think Nate again.
Yeah. I would hope it's Nate Diaz. If Nate Diaz wins, I want to see a third one. That'd be better. And at 155, Nate's looked real good at 155, so, yeah.
And I know John Jones recently said he would like to come face one of the heavyweights in boxing. Do you think he can make that transition?
Nah. Stick to all of them need to stick with their sport. The boxing guys need to stick with boxing. Staying in boxing, and the fucking MMA guys need to stick with fighting MMA. Jonathan's been thinking about going to the UFC too.
What? today, actually, you guys made news that you guys will be facing your mandatory. Will Mikey be facing mandatory?
I have no idea, man. All I know is what the people and what you guys know from it from online. The other day, was it with Elie? Yeah, I think it was with Elie where the same thing. He asked us what's going on with Mikey. And I said, I think it's going to be either one of two things.